Hi, this is Dr. Sharmila Majumdar. I'm a senior sexologist and a psychoanalyst working in Avis Hospital in the Department of Sexual and Mental Health. Today, we are going to talk about the causes of low sperm count in a man. What are the causes? So, there are three major causes why there is low sperm count in a man. One is a biological cause, which could be a varicocele in a man, or the tubes impairment which are responsible for ejaculation in a man. And then there could be infections, and there could be chromosomal defects, there could be certain birth defects which, or undescended testes in a man, which causes these biological reasons for a low sperm count. Next is the environment, environmental causes, certain occupation like welding, driving a truck, that impairs sperm production sometimes. Then X-ray generated, radiation generated from X-rays taken, and certain other activities, sitting in the hot sauna tub. These also cause low sperm count. And finally, the lifestyle, the way we lead our life, too much of smoking, drinking, too much of occupational work, and lack of rest, that also impairs the sperm production. And sperm testing, suppose you give a semen sample too frequently after your last ejaculation, the quality of the semen would be low. So we can't determine the exact quality. So there should be a time gap between one ejaculation or after another for testing reasons. So these are the three different major reasons why there is low sperm count in a man. One is the biological reason, cause, one is the environmental cause, and the third is the lifestyle cause. Often these can be corrected with some medications, some micronutrients, and lifestyle changes if there are some impairment in the lifestyle. And but at times they cannot be corrected if there is undescended testes or there is necrophilia, then it could be difficult in correction, and we can go in for an assisted reproduction method if you are looking for reproduction purpose only. Therefore, nothing to worry, see a specialist and get yourself treated if you feel there is low sperms in your semen. Thank you so much.